Hi guys, welcome back to Cooties Curls. So for today's video, I'm gonna do a brow tutorial on how I do my brows. I don't know if you guys noticed or whatever, but I dyed my hair and I usually like them to match, but it kind of doesn't even matter. But this is how I do them. So yeah, let's get right into the video. First things first, I comb my brows. I'm using a little spoolie. Got it from Sephora. Just use it to comb out. Through them. My mirror's down here, so I'm looking down here. I kind of have some strays. I'm not going to tweeze or nair it or anything because who cares. Then I'm going to take a glue stick. I use this white one. It's from Staples. I use two. So this is the first one I use. I comb it in the direction my hair is growing. Don't want to disrupt the balance to like make a style or anything. And with the white one, I probably do about two times, then I'll move on to my other one. After I use that one, I'm going to use the Elmer's washable glue, the purple one. From there, I'm going to clean around my brows with some water because it's all washable. Oop. Careful not to get too close to your actual brow though, like I just did. Okay, my hair is kind of like an orangey auburn type of thing. So the color that I'm gonna use on my brows is K from ColourPop. It's a little more orange, but I kind of like the way it looks. And then I'm gonna use an angled brush, just a regular one to do my brows. So for this, I kind of fill in, then when I conceal, I shape, but I try to kind of make a shape a little bit. I don't know how. Sometimes I just want to do like straight brows or slightly arched or extremely arched, but we'll see how this goes as I'm doing it. So I do this and I start. I'm going to use the NYX Conceal Correct Contour, and I'm taking the shade right here. I need another one as long as it's done. And I'm going to carve out my brow. So I'm going to take like a brown pencil. It's from the Beauty Supply store. Nothing special. And I'm just going to kind of outline the edges. Kind of color in, but not fully. Just to make it darker at the ends. One brow down. I'm gonna do the other brow off camera so I can finish this up. Okay, so I finished my eyebrows off camera, and I think I like my right best. I think because I'm right-handed. So, yeah. Final thing I gotta do is add some highlight underneath. And now I'm done with this brow tutorial. Hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and subscribe for more. So yeah, that's what we're working with. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.